Duke and Duchess of Cambridge refuse to let George and Charlotte play with a certain type of toy. The couple have a couple of strict rules about what makes an appropriate toy. As the 20th anniversary of her death draws closer, much has been said about what a loving Grand Diana would have been to the young prince and princess who will never meet her. She would have been a nightmare grandmother, William revealed on the documentary Diana, Our Mother, Her Life and Legacy. She'd come in probably at bath time, cause an amazing scene, bubbles everywhere, bath water all over the place, and then leave, the Duke of Cambridge added in a homage to his mum's fun-loving side. Taking a leaf out of Diana's book, William and Kate have shown themselves to be hands-on parents to Charlotte and George. But that doesn't necessarily mean the small prince and princess every whim is indulged. There are some aspects of parenting on which Kate and William are firm, and what they let their children play with is one of them. According to US Magazine, George and Charlotte are having as unplugged a childhood as possible and reportedly are not allowed to use iPads or play with any electronic devices at home. Instead, they are said to encourage them to play with toys, as well as enjoy outside play and to use their imaginations. It also means, according to the magazine, that they can bond as a family. This more traditional streak is also echoed in the way Kate dresses them. The Duchess of Cambridge favors non-gimmicky, more classic styles for her kids, and photos of them at home have shown them playing with more traditional toys, no Pokemon Go. For these kids.